Valedictory Day is not only a time to reflect on the past while planning ahead for the future. It's a time to celebrate accomplishments and find inspiration for life.
As our students close this chapter and begin a new one, we present them to you like an open book. Come and scribe your words of life. Let there be change makers and fill the world with their light. Bless their futures with wisdom and conviction. Armor their minds with fortitude and spirit. Protect their being with your strength. Fill their hearts with your dreams and guard their hopes, each aspiration to fulfillment. Help them to stay true to their dreams, to use their gifts and talents intelligently, and to walk into the future with faith, hope, and love.
Goodbye in each of our lives. This batch of seniors is definitely commendable and as significant to each of us in our very own way. Look back
on some of the best years of our lives as the Antonio-like melancholy sets in? Or do we focus on the next chapter? For now, let us do as Mother Teresa said, let us be happy in this moment. While graduation marks the beginning of a new journey, an extremely fulfilling 14-year-long era, full of celebration, learning, and turmoil, has come to an end.
Experience, but also the spirit of our years together at this institution. FAPS opened the door to a plethora of opportunities for us all, from participating in a number of inter-school fests to a multitude of intra-school events like TriFAPS. We've had the opportunity to participate in so many different activities together in teams, building trust and friendship.
For success is not final and failure is not fatal. It's the courage to continue that counts. Be a true FAPSian and uphold the motto of this holy institution as an example of your life. Courage is destiny.
Please join me in a loud applause for them.
I mark 1 year as your chairman. It is a privilege and honor to be here this most meaningful and memorable evening for the valedictory function as we bid fond farewell to the graduating class for the year 2024. My heartiest congratulations for the glorious achievements and accolades you so richly deserve during the year and for all that you have achieved and accomplished as FAPSians. As you go out into the world to face the challenges with a secure foundation of knowledge and values, values, integrity and faith, fortified by that inspiring motto of ours, courage is destiny.
Without a vote of thanks, today on behalf of the principal and staff, I take this opportunity to thank our chief guest, Mr. David Hilton, Chairman and President of the All India Anglo-Indian Educational Institutions, whose presence and association with the school is both strengthening and inspiring. Sir, we are grateful for you, your vision, and those beautiful pearls of wisdom that you shared with our batch.
Kindly be seated.